Yeah.
And the reporter's being arrested and...
Yeah.
Is there a committee or anything in the works to keep him accountable and prevent him from some of this craziness?
Actually, I think just pointing it out seems to be working. If you want to make a really good FBI investigation, get revved up, fire the FBI director. That's going to make every FBI agent feel really invested in getting a good job done. And similarly, if you want to really rev up the media and get people who are professional investigative journalists to do a heck of a good job, tell them that they're doing fake news. Try to make fun of them on the public radio as if they were not doing a good job. Call them out wrongly for having their sales going down and try to ridicule them. What you do then is get a huge pushback. I am not seeing any sense of defeat, any sense of loss, or any sense of holding back from our media as a result of this. They are pushing back hard. So, and we want to have their back in every way, but I don't think I need to help them. I think they're coming to, they're roaring back, and I'm all for that.